Hi everyone, Sid here back again with another video. In this video, we're going to discuss about how you can create a real estate website. So, what is the login button? You need to put your ID, email ID and password something. So, I'm going to click on the service. So, after clicking the services, you need to click on the active button. Yes, now we are, just click on the login to cPanel button. So once you clicked on the login to cPanel, what you need to do, I'm also explaining you, don't worry. So now we are inside of the cPanel, just scroll down or you can also search. So I'm going to click on the WordPress because we creating a website in WordPress only. So I just click on the WordPress. Now what you need to do, just scroll down and I have already installed the WordPress. So now I'm going to remove this one. Remove installation, but what you need to do, once you again the whenever you coming here, then click on the install, and also I want to main directory, and if you want to subdirectory create suppose this is your domain and you want to put in the blog something, so you can put the blog and whatever you want. This is a version release basically. Also we want in HTTPS, so I just select the HTTPS version. And you, whatever admin user you want, so I just want to admin and just click on the hide and whatever you want. And I want to put the password, okay. And also here you can select any email ID, whatever your email ID is. So yeah, I have put it. Now again just scroll down and just click on the install. So after clicking the installations, this will take less than 30 seconds something. So now we are finally successfully installed the WordPress. Just click on the main, this is the home page and this is the admin panel. So after clicking the admin panel and home page, you can check this is a home page, okay. Also now we are the admin panel. Look, we have the admin panel. So using admin panel, just I'm giving the overview about the admin panel. You can check up the setting. So whatever setting is there, you can change your email ID and password something, okay. So also some permanents I will explain you, don't worry. And any plugin you want to add, so of course you can click on the plugin and you can search here and whatever plugin you need. And you need to click on the, suppose we want a SEO, okay. So I just search on the here only the keyword which is SEO, and you just need to click on the install. So this way you can install the plugin. So now the main point, we need to first of all install the theme. So I'm going to click on the theme and click on the add new, and here you can set extra. After clicking the extra, what you need to do, just click on the install button. Just click on the install button. Yes, this will take little bit time, so keep patience. So finally this is successfully installed. Just click on the active button. So after clicking active button, what you need to do, also you need to click here which is the extra option. Then we need to import all plugins, so just click on the import all plugins. So this process will take little bit time, so keep patience. Yeah, finally this is successfully installed. So now you can select whatever page builder you need. Suppose we have the Elementor, we have the Brewer template, and so I'm going to select which is a Elementor. We have done everything, so now we need to click on the starter template. Just click on the starter template, and here you can search a real estate. Before the searching the real estate, you can select a free template, okay. Yes, so just click on the real estate. Yes, we have the real estate template right now. Just click on the import complete site. Just wait for a few minutes. You can also select I am a WordPress developer intermediate, and my client I want. Just click on the delete previous import. Just click on the next, and also you can skip this process, we don't need, okay. So finally we have skipped the process, and this will take little bit time, so of course you need to wait for 2 or 3 minutes something. Once this will done, what we will do, we will customize everything about the the real estate website. We will check how you can configure your website, how you can change some logo, menu, footer part, like if you want to add something in social icon, how you can do that. You want to change the copyright things, so of course you can do that. Also we will look into the the banner. We will also check the some custom things you want. Suppose also we will check how you can customize your form. Everything we will check in the website. Okay, so guys, if you have any problem related to WordPress or any other languages, just put your comment in. So finally successfully imported, so now what we will do, we will check the first of all how the website looks like, and then we move on the some customization part. So let me I'm going close this whatever is running in the website. So yeah, finally you can check, we have the beautiful website with beautiful banner and form. Also we have find your dream home today. So we have the contact form here and contact button we have, as we have the multiple section in the menu. So about us, we have a properties, you want to search something, as in we have FAQ, contact. So we have the multiple pages also. Okay, 3 pages we can see. And also if you want to change something, suppose you want to add some specific, you have the agent, so you can put their portfolio also in the website. So I think so we have the beautiful website with beautiful faces. So of course you have your client and your team, so just put it your whatever team you have. And also I will show you how you can customize this thing also, let it be. So I'm going to click on the logo. Once you clicked on the logo, you can check here we have the beautiful home page. And what you do need to do, you can customize this form, and also you can change the particular of text from the banner. And we have the contact us button, and let me scroll down. And suppose for rent, for sale, for rent, for sale, if you want to some add property, of course you can do that. I will show you how you can proceed this process also. Look, we have the new sections which is about us. So also you can also suppose if someone clicking on the this button right now, nothing happened, so you can also put the about us page link, so someone can read directly about whatever you have services are providing, and about you basically, your team. So you can put it the link here also. Now we have the unique listing. We have the awesome space, whatever space you have, whatever you want to sell or rent something, you need to put there your unique listing. So yes, of course the what kind of unique listing I'm telling you. Suppose you want a premium quality of flats, you have office space you want to add, so of course you can showcase here. Also you can charge from the client, premium customer, you can say something. And then just scroll down again, and here what are you looking something. Suppose if someone want to, they can directly, you can create a multiple page. Someone want to apartment, house and office, so you can also put the there your services. Suppose if you want to sell something, plot also, okay, land, anything, so you want to sell something, definitely you can put in portfolio, and they can contact you directly. And let me scroll down again, we have the trusted by which brand, we can say here with a multiple brand. And also you have the your unique brand also, like trusted by which brand, which suppose I am dealing right now any other services, like we have the DLF, is Divino projects, multiple projects in the multiple builder we are dealing. So you can put the your client also, whom you're dealing also. And also you can put the multiple, suppose you are providing some services for office and home, then can also you can put which company you providing services, and whatever your client have, and which brand trusted you. So I think so you can put there. Okay, and just scroll down again, and suppose we have the also the beautiful contact us button, also you can link with them. And just scroll down here and just click here, we have the about us page, which is coming the beautiful section. So you can also put whatever your team having experience and your mission, your vision, you can put here. And I think so one automatic random number already shuffling, so you can also put there. And just scroll down again, and we have the properties page also, so this property page also you can list your property, whatever properties you have. Let me scroll down. Yes, so I think so we can also add here multiple spaces. Suppose that you want to anyone want to search a home, an office, you know, land. So you can also create a multiple categories, and depends on the categories also you can put the multiple office space and home. So whatever you have, of course you can do that. Let me scroll up again and click on the agent. So suppose you have the team, so you need to also put their portfolio in the team, I mean team page. So I think so you can showcase whatever you have team and number of, I think so, people in your team. You can also show that, so their profile might be, they can also motivate, you have put it in the website. And then someone want to contact directly, and they can call your team member, they can ask directly. So what are spaces here required, is someone need a space or land and anything, so they can directly contact. So I think so you can also put there. So we will check now FAQ questions. So someone want to ask something, you can put here, those you can put in the, you know, FAQ section. So I think so someone have any questions, they can directly read. Yes, so I think so multiple questions also you can add there. And let me scroll up, and we have the more page, which is the contact. I think so for the leading things, yeah, is someone filling the information with the name, email ID and message, something they can contact you directly and you can get the deal. So yeah, and we have the more information here already showing here. And suppose normal basic information like a number and email ID and address, so we can put here also. We have the more social icon here, you can check Facebook, Twitter, Google and Pinterest. And we have the beautiful map also here. Let me scroll up, and suppose if you want to change something in the page, so you need to click on the click with edit with Elementor, just click down. So once you clicked here, so what you need to do, let me show you something about this page. So suppose you want to change this background color, so just click on the middle sections, we have six dot here, just click OK. And here we need to click on the style. So suppose we have the background this image, okay. And so let me show you how you can just click on this image, and also you can search from the free of course background image you want to something, so you can search anything, okay. Let me show you, I want this one, so just click on the insert media. Yes, so you can check we have inserted successfully, okay. And you want to change again any other, so I think so whatever you uploaded, okay, so you can check from the media. And you want to upload something, you can directly, so drop an image and you can here you can directly search, okay. And you can upload from the of course you can upload using this. And now what you can do that, suppose you want to change something, so you don't want to contact us, something you want to get into something and any that title you want here, so of course you can do that. And here we have already get in test something, so you want to remove, of course you can remove that. And let me show you, suppose you don't want to contact section, so you can just click here and you can just click on the delete button. So now you can check we have. And also once you successfully updated, don't forget to update, click on the update, just click on the update button. So now, and here same things also you can do that, suppose you want to change some things, yes you can change here. And I said already, if you want to, you know, add something in the form, suppose we don't have any number, so of course you can ask someone to number also. So how you can customize, I have already uploaded one video, you can check in the description area, where I have already explained about the how to configure SMTP things. So yes, after watching this video you will be perfect, you know, how to configure SMTP. If you having any problem during, you know, SMTP configurations, you can contact me, definitely I will sort your problem. Then scroll down again, you can check here we have the new, you know, map, and we have a new footer part. So how you can manage this, those things also I'm going to explain. Suppose you want to change something, you want to put your logo in the header section, how can you do that? Just click on the customize button. After clicking the customize button, what you need to do, just wait a few minutes something. Yes, let me, you know, tell you. So here we have the menu, and I think so this is loading, this is taking little bit time, might be because the website is heavy, I think so. Yes, so now you can check we have the menu, let me show you. And view all, so we have already selected the menu. So you want to change something from the menu, of course you can do that.
So here we have the design. So what kind of of course you want any border and border radius, something, any text color, so you can do that from your side. Okay, so yes, this is really amazing things. And just click on back side, and here we have the widget area, and you want to change something, the footer sections, definitely you can do that from your side. Let me scroll up, and home page, we have, suppose which page you want to make a home page. Okay, so you can also control your home page from directly using here, and just go back again, and you want to add additional CSS, of course you can do that. So guys, this way you can control your website. Hope so you know how to make a website now. And also, if you have any challenge during you creating a website, you can contact me directly. I will definitely help you. Thank you for watching this video.